And some customers are still feeling the ill effects from last week's water and gas main breaks in southwest Baltimore. The breaks have been fixed, but the damage was already done to dozens of customers' appliances. 11 News reporter Kai Reed is live in southwest Baltimore with the latest. Kai.
Well, Donna, the first goal was to get those gas and water mains fixed, but the problem is not over yet. Water backed up into the gas line and flooded dozens of customers' appliances.
The heat's on, the water heater's on, the gas dryer is on.
But Richard Hawkins' oven didn't fare so well.
You turn the stove on, the bottom part don't work.
BGE crews turned the gas off at Richard's home and hundreds of others after water and gas main was damaged in southwest Baltimore last Tuesday. Water got into the gas line and flooded dozens of customers' appliances.
Depending on where you were geographically among those 1,000 homes, you either had a good amount of damage or really no damage at all. If you have a gas stove, you could have water shooting up through your gas stove. I mean, that's the type of situation.
According to DPW spokesman Kurt Coker, the city was aware of at least 200 customers with appliance issues as of Monday morning.
The meter was filled with probably about a gallon of water, and they flushed a lot of water came pouring out of the line when they disconnected it from the meter.
And now many customers are wondering who's going to pay for the damages.
We'll have to replace the stove if we want to use the oven.
City officials encourage customers to contact their private insurance companies. The city is also offering claim forms available at a nearby recreation center. Officials are planning to process claims within the next 30 days.
There's a legitimate claim. The city will take care of legitimate claims, of course.
Meanwhile, some customers are still just waiting for their gas to be turned back on. Catherine Jacobs has learned a valuable lesson about patience.
I'm getting used to it. I am. Got to go with the flow, I guess, because they're doing the best they know how to do.
And now officials tell me that they haven't been able to make contact with a few dozen customers about getting their gas restored. If you need information about your appliances, getting a claim filed for that, or getting your gas restored, we have two numbers there on your screen. One is 410-396-3400 for claims and 410-396-1977 for questions about gas. By the way, customer service assistance will also be available at Samuel Morris Rec Center tomorrow from 8:30 until 4:30 p.m. Reporting live in southwest Baltimore, Kyrie, WBAL-TV 11 News.